This week, Mark Richards has a classic car rally you won't want to miss. Hi, Mark.
Hi, Heather. If you're looking for a car show that is out of this world with lots to see and truly classic cars, don't miss the one at Sprinker. More than 500 pre-1985 classics will be on display. It's the 14th annual CARSTAR High-Tech Collision Car and Truck Show. Head to Sprinker Recreation Center on Saturday, September 24th from 8 until 3. Plus, check out all the car-related vendors and great food. Hey, if you've got a toddler running around, who needs to do more running around? Good news, the Tiny Tots Indoor Playground is opening for the school year. It's for kids ages 5 and under. Head to the Lakewood Community Center on Tuesdays and Thursdays beginning September 13th. For just $2, kids can play with all kinds of toys from 9:30 to 11 a.m. From revving cars to fast tiny tots, fall is right around the corner. I'm Mark Richards for Pierce County News. Back to you, Heather.
Thanks, Mark.